guys, and assalamu alaikum. Did y'all know that there are more than 50 Muslim countries in the world? That's right. This might come as a shock to some of y'all who seems to think that Iran and Afghanistan are the only two Muslim countries in the world. Come on, guys. Okay, bye.